be Joachim and Anne, the parents of Mary, the mother of our Lord, welcome you all to the wonderful celebration this evening. Well, we want to share something about us. We were a very respected family from the Jewish community and were earnestly waiting for a long time to become parents.
St. Joachim was a wealthy shepherd whose heart ached to be a father. St. Joachim went into the desert to fast and pray that God would hear his prayer and bless them with the gift of child. St. Anne's heart was also grieved by a desire to have a child. St. Anne was sad of her barrenness. She solemnly promised God that if given a child, she would dedicate it to the Lord's service. Both received the vision of an angel who announced that Anne would conceive and bear a most wondrous child who would become famous throughout the world. Months later, Mary, a blessed mother, was born. St. Anne and St. Joachim knew that their daughter had a unique call to serve God.
We are very happy today. God has answered our prayer and blessed us with a child. Our daughter is 3 years old. And as promised, we, her parents, will offer her to the temple for the service of God.
We call this celebration the presentation of the Virgin Mary. It means that Mary was to play an important part in God's loving plan for the world.
We celebrate the joy feast day on July 26th. Their love for one another and for Mary is an example to us of how God calls us to live. They also remind us to honor our own parents, grandparents, and to thank them for the blessings they have passed down to us in love.
As parents, we want to share some advice with you. As parents, we must educate our children to fulfill God's commandments. We must regard our children more importantly as children of God and respect their human dignity and freedom just the way God does with each one of us. We must be instrumental in creating an environment at home where values like mutual respect, generosity, love, fidelity, charity are infused in our day-to-day lives.
Children, acknowledge their failings, guide and correct them whenever needed. Convince your children that their first vocation is to follow Jesus. Pray the rosary as a family to my daughter Mary, the mother of our God, bestow her blessings on you.
Let us pray to St. Joachim and St. Anne. O Lord, God of our fathers, who bestowed on Saints Joachim and Anne this grace, that of them should be born the mother of your incarnate Son. Grant, through the prayers of both, that we may attain the salvation you have promised to your people. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. Amen. Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
May we request Father Wilfred, Father Joe, Sister Suwarna, Sister Albina, Sister Veronica, Sister Shaina, to please come and kindly get the lamp and start this program.
and Sting.
And Rosa.
Your host for this evening. Once again, welcome you all for the Parents' Day celebration.
And St. Francis Xavier's Spanish. So let's begin this event.
अरे आवडी लोक काय जमले काय स्पेशल आहे
अरे तुला खबर ना जो फादर पेरेंट्स डे सेलिब्रेशन दौरला
हवा पिवायला आहे का मग
अरे सगळे असा
अरे क्या चालू दोनों का प्रोग्राम चालू करने का है छोड़ो इनको डियर पेरेंट्स गॉड्स ब्लेसिंग्स इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन आवर लाइफ सो वी हैव अ संडे स्कूल स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 3rd हु विल लीड अस इन अ टाइम ऑफ थैंक्सगिविंग प्रेयर
Next
Now, students of standard 5th and 6th will dance and praise God with energetic moves.
चुका पाओ मैं इनके लिए इतना
इतना मैं डरना है अभी कर रहा
हूँ क्या
सो पेरेंट्स मैंने बोल दिया शायरी सो यू ऑल मस्ट बी गेसिंग व्हाट द नेक्स्ट पॉट प्राइज इज एनी गेसेस यू ऑल हैव टू आल्सो टू शेयर सी अस शायरी एनी पेरेंट कमिंग अप एंड सेइंग अ शायरी और फर्स्ट गेट्स अ स्पॉट प्राइज चलो यार एक कुछ भी चलेगा ऐसे नहीं पेरेंट्स डे पे पेरेंट्स डे पे चलेगा कुछ भी अब इट्स समथिंग डिसेंट ना पेरेंट्स प्लीज कम फॉरवर्ड अरे बाबा
Have you parents day to one and all? मेरे साथ बोल रहा है बाबा ठीक है पहले बाबा बोलना वाह वाह ना तोल के दिया ना तोल के दिया ना मोल के दिया ना तोल के दिया ना मोल के दिया जब भी दिया माँ बाप ने दिल खोल कर दिया Participate in the Parents' Day. I remember my own parents, and I feel so unfortunate that I couldn't serve him. The reason is that I lost my parents at a very young age. But God has made me a priest to serve not only my parents, but the parents of the entire parishes wherever I go. And that is my ministry. So once again, I want to wish one and all the happy Parents' Day. आणि आपल्या सगळ्यांसाठी एकच सूचना आहे, एकच बोध आहे. Only one message that I want to give to you is that form your family on based of gospel value, Jesus' value. Respect each and every family members, and you will see the wonders working in your family. The theme that we have taken for today's Parents' Day is family. Father and mother, I love you. When I say I love you, it should come within the heart. Deep down our heart. Aapne hrudayatun aalo pash. Ani taras aapne ramantayal ki karukaras aapan aapne aai vadansa maan rakhne lai. I can go on, but our program will remain still. So I want to carry on the program that is prepared by our children. And some parents are saying, please finish, okay? Anyway, wish you once again a happy Parents Day. God bless you all.
So we shall to kisne bola nahi to mere paas aapke liye aur ek task hai.
4 to 5 people, who are good singers, come ahead. And they sing and further to judge. Parents, please.
Anybody willing to sing, dance, kuch bhi chalega. Children entertaining. You all also entertain. Go to sir. At least one parent.
Come on, parents.
Please. We need 5, so lineup is ready. Please, please come.
Everything I am, every Everything I do is a gift to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
have one more spot prize. This is a bit different. We are going to ask you a riddle and you have to answer it. So hear carefully. What is it that you can hold in your right hand but never in your left hand? What is it that you can hold in your right hand but never in your left hand?
What is this in your hand?
Correct answer.
Thank you. I, Joel Fernandez, on behalf of all the youngsters, would like to welcome all the parents to this beautiful and happy occasion of Parents' Day. Parents are the prestigious gems in our lives. Without them, we cannot imagine our future. Our success in life, all the achievements we've achieved, all the unconditional love and support we receive from them are beyond words. For a happy future, they've sacrificed a lot, with or without our knowledge. Even though we try, our efforts are nothing compared to them. What they have provided us in our lives are still doing it in every moment. A mother's call without asking, have you eaten? With all the care, or father's precious advice and guidance, for our lives can never go wrong. Today, I would like to show my gratefulness to all the parents for supporting us unconditionally. God has blessed us in several ways, but the biggest blessing is our parents. So we must give them our best in every aspect of our life. Thank you, dear parents, for helping us to shape our lives with passion and complete positivity. Without your presence, we would have never imagined being individuals we are today. Every parent lets go of their dreams and sacrifices are done so that their child can achieve their dreams. My mom taught the meaning behind kindness and to understand everybody in a gentle way. She told me never to be rude to anybody, as you never know what a person is going through. The words of mine may not be enough to show you my gratefulness, dear parents, but sincerely and honestly today, I would like to say a big thank you. Mom and Dad, I cannot repay you for your extreme support, but all that I can do is give you all my love and pray for your well-being forever. Thank you.
We now have the Kanjurmarg and the youth who will put up a musical skit depicting the challenges that they face and the high expectations put up by the parents in this digital and uncertain world.
Make his parents proud of him. He is fascinated with music. Yeah.
later, Falafel's grandfather and Falafel's cousin Chase come for a visit to his home. Let's see what happens next.
Thank you.
किया
our youth pass for the friendship day event. The pass will be available on the desk or at the Xavier Youth or with the Xavier Youth people. So will you please do one? Yes. Yes. Thank you.
Thank you, parents.
Are you tired? No?
Yeah,
it's okay. If some people are tired, we have something to lessen this tiredness. We have Vincent and Mayur coming up with something interesting. So let's all follow them. Please stand, parents.
Parents, please stand.
He has been to various parishes with Viruli, Karina, Perle, and now he is with us. Just 2 months. And Father, you have touched our hearts. On behalf of the PPC here, I request Enrich to give a small token of appreciation to Father Joe. Let us all stand up. Let us raise our hands and thank God. Let's stand up and clap. Let's all stand up and give God glory. Thank God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for the honorable person, the wonderful peace you have given us. We want to thank God for the Wilfred. Let's all say. During this COVID, all of us will agree that the one available priest for anything, call me if there is anything you would need. And he was there. Thank you, Father, from all of us, a request Diana to present the bouquet to Father Wilfred. Thank you. Now we have our sister. Any idea how many sisters we have? Four, five, six? Okay. Let us call our sisters up on stage. Come, sisters. And a question, what is the name of our superior? Oh, so good. So we'll have Shishma who will tell us a bit about our sisters.
Good evening, dear parishioners. First of all, I would like to wish all the parents and the grandparents out here a very happy Parents' Day. Now, it gives me immense pleasure to not just felicitate the sisters, wish the sisters, but also to introduce you to our beloved sisters. So, sister, as I take your name, please come forward. All right? So, the very first sister that I would like to introduce you all to is our sister superior, Sister Veronica. Sister, please come forward. Just as the name suggests, she's our sister superior, a loving, caring, and gentle person. So I request Mrs. Leonilda Fernandez to please come forward and present our beloved sister a bouquet as a token of our love and appreciation. And my dear parishioners, the bouquet is from Sunday school, but you are going to give me a loud applause, okay? Yes, wonderful. Can I be a little more louder? Wonderful. Thank you, sister. Now, our next sister, she originally hails from Kerala. She is the in charge of our daycare center. She's the perfect person to run the daycare center because she's loving, caring, but at the same time, she's strict and disciplinary, thus nurturing our young children into the right minds. So I request Sister Suvarna to please come forward, and I request Mrs. Brazina Joseph to please come forward and present the bouquet as a sign of a love and appreciation. I think the love is coming a little loud. Yes, yes. Now, my dear parishioners, I would like to tell you one little secret, okay? One of my detectives have told me one little secret about Sister Suvarna. It comes to be that she is an excellent cook. So I guess now for the upcoming feast, we can expect a wonderful feast at our Ishapring Convent. Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes. Wonderful. Our next sister is Sister Shaina. She originally hails from Namma, Mangalore, Karnataka, and she is currently pursuing her Bachelor of Social Workers at Nirmala Niketan. She is a very active social worker, and she also teaches our little angels about Jesus, preparing them to receive First Holy Communion. I request Mrs. Mangala Anthony to please come forward and to present the bouquet. Wonderful. And the youngest sister of all, she's recently professed her first vows and be Anne. So please come forward. She's full of enthusiasm and energy, and she's the in charge of the nursery kids at the Isha Pain Convent. I request Mrs. Cinderella Criado to please present the bouquet as a sign of our love and appreciation. That is great job. Let it rain. Wonderful.
Thank you. Now we'll have our 9th and the 10th standard students telling you all, Daddy and Mommy, I love you. And they are going to put up a small act for you.
Thank you.
Parents, there was a special surprise for your parish priest. Please stand.